What's up, stranger?
What's up?
How you doing, man?
What's up, Debo?
You guys good?
Yep. The SEC fan base is amazing here. That Gamecock walk, it was like probably, I'd say 10,000 people out there before the spring game.
When is the championship, man?
They were walking for like a half mile, it seemed like, and it was nonstop. So that was one of the coolest things I've seen.
Unbelievable excitement about this game tonight to come see you guys. So we are going to do a coin toss right now. So Zach Pickens, representing the black team, stand up. Javon Gwynn, representing the Garnet team, stand up. All right, we got Zach Pickens is going to call this. We got the SEC logo right here. That'll be heads. All right, and then the other side with all the teams is tails, all right? So heads or tails, Zach, we got heads, all right? Call is tails, all right? You want the ball or you want to play defense first? They want the ball, all right? Garnet team has the ball. Do you care which end zone you defend or which way they go? You don't care. Just put the ball down, man. Let's go. All right.
I think just being a quarterback, you've got to kind of be a natural leader. Doesn't have to be too vocal. Doesn't have to be, you know, somebody you're not. You just got to be yourself. So when I came in, my goal was to, you know, gain that trust.
That green. Sheesh.
Just like Coach Beamer said, at the spring game. Just got to go out and just play ball.
All right, it's an awesome crowd out there. It's a ton of energy, ton of excitement in that stadium because of you guys, all right? After we take the field, there's a huge group of former players that are here to greet you guys. They're down there in that far end zone. So the whole team will go down there to that far end zone and then get all those former players in there together and break it down as one Gamecock football family. Everybody understand that?
Yes, sir.
Back in here tonight, man. I saw Clowney. They're all around. J.C. Horn, Melvin Ingram, Stephon Gilmore.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. How are you? How are you?
I'm doing good, man.
How are you?
Tommy Bell. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Welcome
yes, sir.
On,
yes, sir.
That guy right there in that orange hat, Debo Samuel. Debo right there, yep.
Yeah. What's up? How you doing? We're good.
No time, fellas. Time to attack all day. Hey, here we go. Family on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Come on, Josh. Come here. Yeah. Get in there now. Get in there. Get in there, dog. Go, Josh. Go, Josh. Keep going. And that's at Carolina. First down. Yeah, what?
Let's go!
Yeah, what?
That's a run right there, boy. That's a run right there. Marshawn's running, man. Looking good. Looking good.
Hey, 2-4 ain't ready. 2-4 ain't ready. 2-4! Oh, yeah. Yeah, go make a tackle. Let's go!
top of the court.
Dicing them up, you know?
No.
Dicing them up.
I don't know what we're going to do, but we need a score.
Hey, we got to protect. We got to protect.
You ain't even.
Nice job, Spence.
Yes, sir.
Nice job, O-line.
Hey. They're running. Omaha. Away from the butt.
34.
34?
Yeah.
Out.
You sure?
Yeah.
Ready. Yeah, dude!
Lady, even it.
Let's go! Yeah!
Let's go!
Frisco! Frisco!
Oh, boy.
I'm hot right now.
I need me a fade ball.
Man, watch the double move. Don't break it too quick, unless you see it.
Lady, even up.
Pass it up here.
Thank you.
Lady, even up.
Go get it. Good job.
Good drive.
Good work up front, big dogs.
That's a drive right there.
Let me out.
That's a drive.
The ball was underthrown. He looking back like this. He jumped back and hit it.
That's a great play.
All right, bro. They just gave him that, though. They gave him that. You know they weren't going to get that.
Come on, Lamar.
Hey, hit a move, Marshall.
If it's not there, don't do it.
Go, Marshall. Go.
Finished it. Finish the drive. You got a hell of a drive going. Finish it, man.
Damn.
Come on, six. Hey.
Damn.
Almost had that one.
Up top on the head. On his head, dog.
I gotta go get it.
Come on, O. Defense! Dominate the line of scrimmage!
Tight charge.
Oh, let go, man!
Yeah, Boogie! Yeah, Boogie!
Hey, hit that inside move hard because I'm coming behind you. All right?
Oh, coach!
Yeah, Boogie!
Hey, that's two.
Yeah!
Boogie! My bad. He was hit.
Man, not two sacks, bro. That two sacks.
Yeah, Boogie, get in the water.
That two sacks.
That ain't one.
That's two.
Come on, bro.
Ready. Juju be running that thing, bro.
Love to see that.
Hey, watch the crack. You gonna have to come help.
At the dime. What a catch, what a throw.
Good ball, Lim. That boy looked poised in there now. Nice job, man. Big time play.
That was nice.
That was nice, huh?
Gamecock squad. Black squad, they can't deal with us. We told them that, they ain't want to listen. Now they got to see for themselves.
Come on, O. 2 minute drill to go win it.
Another turnover coming, I feel it.
Oh, yo.
Game over. Yeah. Game over.
Yeah. Freaking picks. Damn.
Dang.
We lost, unfortunately. Time to go home and rest his body.
Y'all cheated. Y'all cheated. It's okay.
Keep fighting, man. You're a hell of a player.
Ball, so proud of you, boy. I thought you was gonna break it.
Bro, I talked to TJ Grammy.
Way to run that thing, man.
two, hit one. Hit one, two. Hit one. Hey!
Now I just gotta learn this song.
You'll get it. We practice it on Friday nights in the hotel.
Cool.
So you'll get it down.
We gotta keep it up. We got a chance to have a hell of a football team. Absolutely love coaching you guys and can't wait to see you back in here on Monday, man. Let's get a break and get out of here, man.
Family on three, one, two, three.
Bam. I was about to say the same thing.
Here we are. Welcome Home South Carolina Football is brought to you by Lexington Medical Center, the Midland's only local independent hospital. The University of South Carolina. FreshOnTheMenu.com.
Coming from Delaware, they call it Delaware. Where is Delaware? Delaware is a place where, you know, we get overlooked. You know, nobody knows about Delaware. I grew up with all women in my household.
This is fan club right here, like right from birth.
He was a baby and you would have thought he lifted weights. He was so muscular. You were like,
yeah, muscles as a baby.
Where are they giving this baby? And he was just born like that.
He ran track, played football, even playing basketball. Like 16 points a game.
Coaches would come up to me from the Matha and talk to me how it could work because we weren't from Maryland. So it's like, how are we going to do this? The opportunity of going to a private school as far as his education, it was like a no-brainer.
The Matha is 2.5 hours from where I live right now. We commuted every day back and forth. We woke up at 4:45 every morning. I never went to sleep. I look out the window. 8 p.m. when the practice is over, we'll drive back to Delaware and get home by 10-something, eat, take a shower, go to sleep, and wake up and start over at 4:45 all over again. Coming in as a freshman, you know, there was a lot of hype behind my name. I was so focused on proving people wrong and just showing everyone what I could do. August 19th, I had got the ball, and I'm running down the field. I had made somebody miss, and it was the safety. I don't know what happened. Felt like a pop in my leg. I knew something was up, and I didn't want to believe it. Your knees is everything. You know, it was a struggle. The process was depressing. I needed to be humbled. And that was the time for me to get better physically and mentally. I just was afraid that I wasn't going to be the same. I had the right people put in my corner. All those people were able to help me throughout my process. I know there's a lot of good running backs in this conference, but I bring something different.
You know, I thought that it was his time last year, and I thought it was his time the year before. So proud of him, and I know that it's his time.
I've been waiting for 2 years. You know, I waited my time, and it's time. And I'm just ready to show them that this kid from Delaware is the real deal. The world is, they haven't seen anything yet.
We got to do a great job this week. Today's schedule is a little bit different. Tomorrow's schedule is going to be a little bit different. Make sure we're mature enough to handle that and be focused and locked in and not just get in the routine of what this is Monday, this is Tuesday, this is Wednesday, this is Thursday, this is Friday, because that ain't how a football game goes, correct?
Listen. He just talked about, you guys got to be more mature. We got to stop playing games. We got to stop with this childish nonsense. So we're going to play hide and go seek right now. All right, so here's the deal. You got 3 minutes to hide.
I promise you they're not catching it. We running this way.
Hide and seek.
Come on, man. Go punch. What
is that? I'm in there in the laundry room. I'm scared. I hope I don't get found.
We in Beamer's bathroom?
Are we allowed to be in here?
I don't know.
Where are they?
No, they ain't here.
No, they ain't here.
Hey, go get this man. Go get this man. Yo, get out of there. Got his ass. Got his ass.
dog. They ain't find my dog. They ain't find my dog.
Nice job. Way to compete. And to the three offensive linemen that hit in my damn shower. Damn, man.
Coach Beamer talks a lot about how we start. Nobody had a problem starting that game. The way we come out of that tunnel to 2001 when we're at home, maturity is what we're seeking in this experience.
She said, they right there looking for me. I gotta go. That's the whistle.
Positions in. Hey, one more time, Justin, sorry. It's look in the mirror and then camera, what's up?
Yeah, look, take a look in the mirror and say what's up, and then turn to the camera and be like, yeah.
Coach Beamer gets what we're trying to do with social. Like, he understands the point of why.
3, 2, 1.
Shot it in maybe 10 minutes, had it out 15 minutes later, right before we took off on the plane to go to Media Day.
It's always great to get to Media Day. It's kind of the kickoff of football season.
No recruit is ever going to come here because of a video on Twitter. Like, we know that. It's not a single thing. It's like a long-term message. It's a long-term understanding.
If you paid attention to Twitter at all today, you know who our next guest is. That is Shane Beamer, the head football coach at South Carolina.
It really just kind of continues to showcase the culture around here that he has built and created.
The three guys that we have here today to carry on, Javon and Zach, epitomize everything that we want this program to be about.
I mean, I'm just one of those guys that try to do everything right that some people could, like, follow me.
Win the award, literally unselfish teammate that you forgot about because you're so unselfish.
Sure.
Man, you're just ready to go at all times.
Yeah, most definitely. I think that's a testament to my character. You know what I'm saying? I was raised right. You know?
Bringing all the younger kids along, like everybody that done came in, making sure that they know what they're doing, know what the coaches expect from them.
There's a lot of work that went into what we did last season, winning 7 games. There's a lot of even more work that it'll take to go from 7 to the next level.
They said y'all ran out of gas and couldn't hang. Got tired. Come on, young bucks. At the end of the day last year, I'm like, holy crap. Like, I didn't know you had to do the whole thing.
We had grit night not too long ago, running around in the dust.
We drove out like 45 minutes to the middle of nowhere. It's probably 2 miles of gun range, just all dirt. After we do a station, we have to run to the next one. We were jumping over 7-foot walls. Carrying sandbags. Pulling each other in the sand with the chains. It was like military boot camp.
If we call you gritty, we've seen you give all your might anywhere, all the time.
Get there, finish!
You are familiar with the difficult in an unfamiliar place.
After we got through it, we became closer as a team, because that's some of the hardest thing we'll ever do.
There is no college football program team in the world doing that. So whatever happens this season and all the adversity we're going to face, don't forget this night right here. All right?
South Carolina Gamecocks loaded up a bus. Went to the middle of nowhere and faced grit night.
Welcome Home South Carolina Football is brought to you by Lexington Medical Center, the Midland's only local independent hospital. The University of South Carolina. EmbraceRecoverySC.com.
We got a chance to have a really, really good team. It's a different dynamic this year with this group. Last year, nobody was talking about us. Nobody thought we were worth a damn. Nobody was talking about any of our individual players last year.
Are we better because you're here?
Guys who have influence on this team that their voice carries weight.
The Joe Burns offensive player of the spring is Spencer Rattler.
Good job, man.
Thanks,
yes, sir. Keep
it up. It's going to be a challenge for us this year that wasn't the challenge that we had last year.
Defensive players of the spring, Zach Pickett.
Yes, sir. We did it, man.
Finally got this on.
They should have been at it.
You can't lose sight of the reason that we had success last year was because of how connected we became as a team and the way that we were all going in the same direction.
The Harold White GPA Award winner, Marshawn Boyd.
Yes, sir.
Every player and every person in this room is making this program better on and off the field. And there's no one more important than the team, and we all, starting with me, have to do a hell of a job of not losing sight of what the most important thing is, and that is the team.
You know, today is the first day of report day, and you know, the guys have worked really hard over the summer all the way back to January, and we adopt a theme every year, and it's built around lights, camera, action.
Look who's coming. It's Black Eyed Peas.
My graduation gift.
Cool. What's your name?
Michael.
In the ambulance to the hospital. And what did he yell to you?
He's still talking about don't get beat inside.